doing my first ever gift guide, and I'm making it fun. These are girlfriend gifts, or gifts that you give your friends or someone that you like, and the best part is that they are under $50, and some of them are actually under $30. And in the season of giving, you guys are going to be getting two giveaways. I will let you guys know how you enter and what exactly you will be getting at the end of this video. So make sure you watch the whole thing. And I'm actually going to be spoiling some gifts for my family and friends because I'm giving these things away. So I'm kind of hoping my family and friends don't watch this video because I just have to share. All of the gifts that I'm going to be showing you guys today will be listed in the description below, so you can get them if you love them. And my first gift is jewelry, because don't we all love to get a little jewelry? I found these baby little thin cuffs by Stella and Beau, and they're $44. I'm wearing two, a gold and a silver, because I break the rules and I mix my metals, and you should too. And they come in this cute little box. I think these bracelets are great because people can mix them in with the jewelry they already wear every day, and all in all, just a great gift. Hashtag good gift. And staying within the jewelry category, I could not pass these up. For your socially obsessed and clinically addicted social media friends, these are hashtag and no filter necklaces by Goriana. They're $48 and you get both necklaces. And I mean, come on you guys. This is just like now, this is current. And who doesn't love a good hashtag? And $48 you get two, but if you want, you can buy the set and then give one to one friend and another to another. I have been told, which I find it really rude, that I am very hard to shop for. But one thing I always love to get is personalized stationery. And I got this really cute stationery from tinyprints.com. I'm sure you guys have heard of it. And you can personalize it with your name. How adorable is this? It says, oh, hey, you. And then I put my name. It says, it's me, Lindsay. And then what's also nice, if you have friends who are just getting married, I personalized this stationery for my sister who's getting married next year. So this will be her married name, and are you kidding me with her monogram? Yes, this is really what it says. Bay. Tiny Prints was so generous to give you guys 40% off your next order between now and December 9th. All you have to do is write Lindsay's latest at checkout and you will get 40%. So even if you don't want to give it as gifts, I would suggest you guys stock up because that is a killer deal. I think presentation is very important. So when I saw this next gift, I was like, done. How royal does it look? Velvet, gold foil. This is Lorac, the Royal Full Face Collection. And as you can see, you literally get something for everything on your face. Eyeshadow, lipstick, lip gloss, eyeliner, and mascara. And they're pretty basic colors, so they work on everyone's skin tone. And you guys, this is $40. So you don't even have to wrap it because it looks so darn good. And I got this at Kohl's. All you gotta do is put a bow on the top. Here you go. I love a good funny and clever gift. So when I was shopping at Urban Outfitters, I found this and I had to snatch it up. It's $10, but I needed to kind of make it more because it's just like a mug, as great as it is and as great as the phrase is. So I went to Cost Plus. I don't know if you guys have it. I'll put the links below to everything so you guys know. And I got little individual cocoa mix. I put that in there. And then these adorable little marshmallow and chocolate stirs. And then I got some cellophane. And so I got a little crafty. I love me some cellophane on the holidays because you can kind of see what's in the gift, but you like can't get at it. So it's like the mystery, I guess. And look how cute this gift looks. And it's under $15, so you can't beat it. Another thing I love to get and can't get enough of, and what a lot of people get me, because I guess I'm so hard to shop for, are candles. And I don't just give any candles with, like, you know, a name of the candle maker on the front. I like to give candles that are also decorative pieces. And I found these at Urban Outfitters as well. And I was like, oh my gosh, these are so cute. I personally love mercury glass candles. I love this silver kind of vintage antique-y feel. And this has this little wood top. It's so cute. And again, I would just wrap this up in cellophane and put a bow on it and it's a gift. And $20. How good, right? And then I also found this rose gold metal one. This is $32. It's the thought that counts, and these candles have a lot of style to them. So although they don't cost that much, they make a big impression. I hope you found my gift guide amusing. Now let's get down to the gifting to you. I am doing two giveaways. I am giving away the hashtag and no filter necklaces and the Lorac full face collection. All you guys have to do is go follow me on Instagram at Lindsay Albanese, and under any of my photos, write giveaway, and I will announce the winner next week on Instagram. So make sure you follow me, make sure you write giveaway under my photos, because I know you guys want some of these gifts. And you guys, all you have to do is write giveaway once. We don't need you writing over and over again. I really like to keep it fair, so if you could please only enter once, we would really appreciate it. That's all I got for you. Happy holidays. And remember, it's better to give than receive, although I like to receive. Please make sure you guys tune in next week, and thank you so much for watching. Bye. I love this because it's like a sequin dress on steroids, because these pants are like the pants of the party. And I understand if this is a lot of sequins for you guys, and if it is, you may want to wear one.